Expense of aggressive cost cutting, which means layoffs and in some cases pay cuts, as all these people